YouTubers! Today on Skyrim, I'm going to be showing you a dead rabbit thing. Hilarious. Okay. Let's start.
How do you stop the video?
And also, I'll show you how to be a werewolf.
Tonight.
You can turn into a werewolf whenever you want when you get the code.
And you can do it that day?
Yeah.
Do it!
You have the code right here. Hey, Cassie, do it.
I'm gonna be a werewolf. Gonna be a werewolf. Actually, I'm a tiger.
Not turned into a werewolf.
The code for being a werewolf is, first code is player.add.spell.spell.000.92.c48. And then it should say spell and that thing, beast form, that thing added to player name. And then once you do that, you have to put in player. Dot add spell 000A1A3E. And then go to magic and then you can go to powers and then there's that beast form and night eye, which is from beast form. You can quit that and then there you go, you're a werewolf.
You can be as
you can only do it once a day though.
Can you do it as long as you want?
No. But you can feed on people and it'll increase the lust.
So you can, when you keep feeding on people, you'll be it longer and longer?
Yeah.
Go ahead and
feed it. Why don't you use the map to find a town?
Yeah, she's in God mode, so she can do anything.
Yes, yeah.
Let's it's only a flying werewolf.
Yeah, make you fly from the TCL on. Keep going. Go.
Scary. Top note. Bye bye. Yeah, my dad's almost got ran over today.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I have everyone. Yay, now go into the town and kill a person.
So you can feed on them
and be a werewolf.
No, go under.
Oh my god, they're so
good. But you can still do it.
Should I save him?
No, just eat him.
How long is that video gonna be, Cassidy?
What?
How long is that video gonna be?
I don't know. Boy will really must be disappointed that I killed his family.
Beat on him.
I did.
Killed a dog, too.
Why are they all like that, Cassidy?
Beat him. Not dead yet. Duncan fit me. Feed on me, then.
You can't kill him!
Move, please. Well, thanks, teachers, for watching. Bye bye.
You have an arrow in there.